Hello everyone, I am Shubham Suryavanshi from City of Lord Vittal Pandharpur. I am about to complete my baccalaureate in Mechanical Engineering stream from SKN Srinagar Pandharpur. Well, whenever I talk about professional education, Srinagar has always seemed the right place to me. Even though if you are from non-educated family background or rural background, Srinagar helps you to increase your chances to stay in current competition. I say so since it has a progressive program set on each state of your education, which not only help you to develop your industry-based skills but also shape you as a better human being. Apart from that, Srinagar always have great innovative background for which it get fundings from various governmental and non-governmental organizations. When it comes to the competition or presence on national and international level, Srinagar has achieved a lot in short period of time, because Srinagar also have a successful history of publishing research papers in various international research journals. Recently, Srinagar itself hosted an international conference for research papers. Srinagar also has a tie-up with international universities, which helps students to get foreign fellowship during education. Srinagar also has a successful history of hosting international solar vehicle championship. Apart from that, each year Srinagar arrange various national level technical symposiums to enhance students in their competitions. When it comes to education quality, with 13 doctorate faculties and 26 doctorate posting faculties, Srinagar always tops on the results of university. Finally, when you expect the output of Srinagar, it will provide you not only top class job opportunity, but it will help you for higher education or to set your own enterprise through its entrepreneurship development cell. Today, I have been selected by two multinational companies, namely Accenture and Tata Consultancy Services. Very soon, I'll be working with these tech giants, but part of me will be always thankful to Srinagar.